Suppose a genetic test indicates that your would-be daughter will, in all likelihood, be smart, beautiful, and kind, but will suffer from chronic depression. Wouldn't you want to save her from years of misery by a quick and painless intervention in the test tube? And while you are at it, why not give the child a little push? Life is hard and challenging even for healthy people, so it would surely come in